Say you're escaping? Whatever you're doing, I want in. Hey, Shauna. You awake? I'm awake now. What is it? We're gonna escape. You wanna come with us? Okay. Yes, we're on our way. Well, can we stop for a minute? I'm getting...
Hey! Hey, you! Wake up!
Who are you? My name is Sozin, leader of the Blacier herd. The Blacier herd? You mean one of the original herds? Yes. And you are? I'm Willy. And these are my friends. Who are you? Sozin. Nice to meet you, young lady. And you, sir? So what are you all doing on Blacier lands? We didn't know this was Blacier lands. You're from the Arabian, are you not? Huh? How did you know that? You're an Arabian, right? Well, yeah, I guess I am. Come with me. I'll show you to the Blacier herd. Coming? Yeah, we're coming. Welcome to the Glacier Herd. Rather small, don't you think? The Alpion and the greater herd steal all our horses. We are very small. Mostly mares. Just a couple of stallions. Wow. This is quite a herd. Master, are these the intruders on our land? No, Boone. These are honored guests. The young one in the front is from the Alpion. The Alpion, huh? Would his name happen to be Willy? How would you know his name, Boone? My last trek, I heard news of a young stallion named Willy returning to the Alpion herd. Supposedly the last of the Black Arabians now, aren't you? Well, yeah, I am. But how did you know that? I also heard he killed someone. What? You killed someone? No, I... Lily, is there something you haven't been telling us? I didn't kill anyone. That's a full-blown lie, Your Majesty. I heard it directly from the source. What source? The new leader of the Alpion. New leader? Wasn't Willy supposed to be the leader? Well, he was until he was banished. Banished? Banished? Yes. Your so-called hero is actually a killer. He nearly killed his best friend as well. Best friend? That's harsh. I can't believe this. I don't think Willie would do such a thing.
Well, you may not believe it, but it's true.
Boone. Yes, Your Majesty?
Go check on the mares and make sure they're all doing fine.
Yes, Your Highness.
You should go check on your friend. Apparently he has some things to say to you.
I can't believe this. How could Willie? No, he couldn't. I'll go find out.
I was hoping that Shauna would know how to find out. Guess it's all on me now.
Hey, Sozin. Oh, hello, Flight. Have you seen Shauna and Knight come back? And Willie come back?
Why, no, I haven't.
Sorry.
Okay, well.
This. Ooh. Master, I have some news that might interest you.
What is it?
The young stallion, really? I found him.
I found the young stallion, really?
I believe he is in love with the young Shauna.
What do you mean?
I found them laying together, off in the grass.
Really? You must help Flight then. He has to know this. Somehow.
Huh?
Oh, I'm so sorry. No. It's okay. It's fine, really. I'm sorry, really, about what happened. Thanks, I really, you don't have to worry. I'll keep your secret for you. Thanks, Michelle.
Wait a minute. That mare. She's familiar somehow.
What do you mean?
My nightmare. My dream. She was in there. I think that may be my mother.
What?
My mother?
Yes.
My mother.
Excuse me.
Hello there.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Shauna.
Wait.
What did you say your name was?
It's Shauna.
Shauna?
Your name is Shauna.
So, why don't you go play with Salute?
Okay, Mama.
Your name is truly Shauna.
Yes. Yes, it is.
My name's Gaia.
Shauna, I'm your mother.
Shauna.
I never thought I'd see you again. After that human hauled you off.
I never thought I'd see you again either.
How did you know about me?
I thought you'd be too young to remember.
You know, I've been having a dream lately,
and you were in it.
A dream?
Really? Because I've been having a dream as well.
A dream about the day you left. About the day those wretched humans took you away.
Yes, Mom.
I'm here, though. I really am.
Oh, Shauna. I can't believe it's you.
How much you've grown. You're a full-grown man now. So good to see you. We have so much to talk about. Come with me. Wait a minute. That horse looks familiar to me as well. Excuse me.
May I help you?
Yes. Your name wouldn't happen to be Shade, would it?
Why, yes, my name's Shade. What's your name?
I'm Willie. My mother's name is Johar.
Hey.
Your mother's name is Johar?
Yes. That's my mother's name.
Is she an Arabian?
From the Albion herd.
Yes. Yes, she is.
Willie, you're my brother. You're my brother, Willie.
I can't believe it. I've been having a dream lately. A dream that you'd come back. But I didn't think it'd come true. I thought it was just a crazy illusion in my head.
Well, I've been having a dream. But more like a vision of you and Mother fighting with my uncle.
Oh, Black.
I remember that day well. Very well. Sometimes I wish I didn't, but I do.
Oh, it's good I found you. I'm glad I have.
So good to see you. And who's this little guy? This is my son, Thunderbolt. What's his daddy's name?
His dad's from the Alcyon herd.
His name's Starlight.
Starlight?
I mean, his name is actually Dimitri, but he calls himself Starlight. He told me his real name, but he was going by Starlight when he came.
Dimitri. What have I done?
What do you mean? What have you done? Dimitri was my best friend.
He was my best friend.
What did you do that made him not your best friend?
I hurt him. Badly.
Thunderbolt, go play with Aspen, okay?
Okay.
What do you mean, you hurt him?
I killed a foal when I heard.
But it was an accident. It was after Mother died.
What?
What did you say?
Mother was attacked by a wild dog.
The wild dog.
Or our uncle.
Or my father, should I say.
Your father.
Well, that explains a lot. You're my mother's daughter, but my uncle's daughter as well.
Well, Mother left our uncle when you were still inside her.
Well, she left because our uncle vowed to do terrible things. He's done terrible things. He's killed more than one, really. He's killed numerous horses, including his own mother and father.
What?
That's why you never met our grandparents. He killed them, both of them, along with his sister. And his sister's foal, his sister's mate, and so on and so forth.
Wow.
So don't feel bad, Lily. It'll get better, I promise. I gotta go check on the Thunderbolt, okay?
Okay.
Dimitri.
Really, I have something to tell you. Kind of important.
Well, what is it?
Well, first I want to tell you, thank you for bringing us to this herd. I just met my mom.
Oh, Shauna, that's wonderful.
That's amazing. I met my sister.
Your sister? You have a sister?
Yeah, I do.
Wow.
This is amazing, but the thing I wanted to tell you that was important is... really, I've never felt this way about anyone ever before. But... really, I love you.
What?
You do?
Yes, Lily,
I do. I love you too, Shauna.
So Boone's assumption was correct.
Young Lily does love her. Well, I shall crush him. He disobeys her rule. He shall be banished.